Question number 91. Drag the option from the left to its correct statement on the right. The first statement is, a highly scalable storage service that is often used in batch processing scenarios, but which can also be used as a source of streaming data. The correct answer is, Azure Data Lake Store Gen 2. The second statement is, a data ingestion service that is similar to Azure Event Hubs, but which is optimized for managing event data from Internet of Things, IoT devices. The correct answer is Azure IoT Hub. The third statement is, a data ingestion service that you can use to manage queues of event data, ensuring that each event is processed in order exactly once. The correct answer is Azure Event Hubs. Question number 92. Your company plans to load data from a customer relationship management CRM system to a data warehouse by using an extract, load, and transform ELT process. Where does data processing occur for each stage of the ELT process? The first one is the extract. The correct answer is the CRM system. The second one is load. The correct answer is the data warehouse. The third one is transform. The correct answer is the data warehouse. Question number 93. Crude are the four basic functions of persistent storage. Select all correct crude operations. Option A, create. Option B, read. Option C, remove. Option D, update. Option E, delete. The correct answers are Option A, create. Option B, read. Option D, update. Option E, delete. Question number 94. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is Platform as a Service, PaaS, database offerings in Azure reduce the administrative overhead for managing hardware. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is Platform as a Service, PaaS, database offerings in Azure provide built-in high availability. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is Platform as a Service, PaaS, database offerings in Azure provide configurable scaling options. The correct answer is yes. Question number 95. Your company has a reporting solution that has paginated reports. The report query a dimensional model in a data warehouse. Which type of processing does the reporting solution use? Option A, online analytical processing, OLAP. Option B, online transaction processing, OLTP. Option C, batch processing. Option D, stream processing. The correct answer is Option A, online analytical processing, OLAP. Question number 96. Which deployment requires the fewest changes when migrating an existing SQL Server on-premises solution. Select the correct option. Option A, Azure SQL Database Managed Instance. Option B, Azure SQL Database, Single Database. Option C, Azure SQL Database, Elastic Pool. The correct answer is Option A, Azure SQL Database Managed Instance. Question number 97. You have an inventory management database that contains the following table. You need to change the quantity of iPad Air from 90 to 100. Which SQL command you will use? Select the correct option. Option A, update. Option B, change. Option C, create. Option D, merge. The correct answer is Option A, update. Question number 98. You have a SQL pool in Azure Synapse Analytics that is only used actively every night for 8 hours. You need to minimize the cost of the SQL pool during the idle times. The solution must ensure that the data remains intact. What should you do on the SQL pool? Option A, create a user-defined restore point. Option B, pause the pool. Option D, delete the pool. Option D, scale down the data warehouse unit. The correct answer is Option B, pause the pool. Question number 99. Which of the following tasks is the role of a database administrator? Select the correct option. Option A, creating dashboard and report. Option B, identifying data quality issues. Option C, backing up and restoring databases. The correct answer is Option C, backing up and restoring databases. Question number 100. Which Azure Data Factory component initiate the execution of a pipeline? Select the correct option. Option A, a trigger. Option B, an activity. Option C, a parameter. Option D, a control flow. The correct answer is Option A, a trigger.